It's that time of the week again, where we ask whether a thing is actually a thing or just a figment of our imagination. But if it is just a figment of our imagination, how would we know?
How would you know?
You'll never know.
Nothing is real.
Nothing is real! Life is a lie!
First up, the Japanese all-robot band, known as Z-Machines, were put together as an experiment. But now they're a real band. Working with composer Tom Jenkinson, they've actually created a 5-track album of songs, all of which would be impossible for any human to play. Mainly because no human drummer has 22 arms and no human guitarist has 78 fingers.
Stupid 10-fingered hands! Can't do anything!
They've already released their first single, Sad Robot Goes Funny, which will be followed by a debut album, appropriately named Music for Robots, which will likely be followed by a collaboration with Daft Punk and other robot-themed bands.
Finally, robotic beings rule the world.
What was it that futurist and visionary Weird Al Yankovic once said?
We've been spending most our lives living in an Amish paradise.
Because it turns out that's actually a thing now.
Florida is a haven for the elderly and those trying to escape the cold. This now includes the unexpected and out-of-place Amish community. The small town of Pinecroft has become a spring break hotspot for the religious group to get some sun in their beards. The technology-rejecting community began widely permitting vacations nearly 60 years ago, but it's really taken off in recent years thanks to cheap bus fares. But aren't buses technology? Well, I guess it's all right to pick and choose which rules you follow then. And finally, it's been estimated that on average, we post 298 billion messages online every day. And of that, 297.999 billion are largely illegible. If only we could force internet writers to make their thoughts and language more comprehensible. Well, there is a way. A Hemingway. Yep, thanks to a group of literate web developers, the Hemingway app has launched online. It's an algorithm which basically prompts users to employ leaner, declarative sentences, just like the famed author himself. It's simple, really. Let's say you want to comment on this funny cat video.
Ha! Awesome vid! This fella definitely has cheeseburger. Lol.
So all you need to do is jump over to the Hemingway app, press edit, make the suggested alterations, and presto.
The brown blotches of the benevolent skin cancer the sun brings from its reflection on the tropic sea were on his cheeks, but none of these scars were fresh. They were as old as erosions in a fishless desert. Lol.
Okay, so the app doesn't understand poetic style. In fact, if you run some of Hemingway's own work through the app, a lot of it will barely get a passing grade. But it is making people think about the way they write, and in that sense at least, through challenging the conventions of language, the app really does capture the spirit of Hemingway. No Hemingway app, no!